Also the ceremony for the mother. AES is working with this community since like 15 years ago. The agency employed the men of this community as a porters on the Inca Trail. When we go to the Inca Trail 4 days hiking, the porters are from this community, and also there is another community higher
up. Nuevamente, muy buenas tardes. Mi nombre es Basilio. Tengo 42 años, casado, 4 hijos.
Es Basilio,
le queda
Basilio.
Una peruanqui. Es lo que es agricultura.
Lo que es, ya no estás como portador, ya no.
Ya no puede para nada. Buenas tardes.
Buenas tardes.
Buenas tardes.
No, soy en ruso.
Also good afternoon. He's speaking in Quechua. He said good afternoon, my brothers and my sister. My name is Rufo.
Ruso.
Ruso, sorry. Ruso, yeah.
39
years old.
Dos hijos.
Two children.
Buenas tardes.
Buenas tardes.
No pasó ti mi freno. No pasó ti, pasó ti mi senón. Guataytaj, soctachunga.
60 years old.
I'm
60.
Four children also.
Casado.
Married.
Tengo nieto, un nieto.
Un nieto. One grandson.
Está en su casa.
En su casa,
sí.
Cocinando.
Sí. Señores pasajeros, muy buenas tardes.
Buenas tardes.
Mi nombre es Flora.
Flora.
Tengo 31 años.
31 years old.
Dos hijos casados.
Two children and married.
Ñaña y como tu rey, como
buenas tardes.
Buenas tardes.
No caso de Fortunata.
Fortunata y su nombre.
Guata y Tabachung Pusagnia.
48
years old. Guaway como Tawa.
Four also, four children.
Casada.
Married.
Nietos. Un, dos. Uno, dos. Dos nietas tengo.
Ñaña y Troya, buenas tardes.
Buenas tardes.
Soy Francisca.
Francisca y
Tomé. 42 years old.
He's saying, "No, this we're gonna have this for ceremony for the Mother Earth. This is an altar for us, no? Or altar for the Mother Earth, and we're gonna see some elements that we put during this ceremony." And he said, "This is a part of our culture, part of our life. And like I told you, always we have this kind of ceremony for the Mother Earth."
How often?
In August, especially because it's the moon of the Mother Earth, but also like before planting time, after planting time, before harvest time, at the end of the harvest time, and also if they're gonna build a new house, also they have this ceremony for the Mother Earth. Or for example, maybe if somebody in the community gets sick, also we have this ceremony for the Mother Earth. Or maybe dry season, no, it's planting time and no rain. Also, we have this kind of ceremony asking rain. Or maybe too much rain during the harvest time, because during the harvest time is our dry season. But sometimes we have rain, and if they are harvesting, normally when they harvest the corn, they put in this kind of sector, dry the corn before to put in the storage, and they need sun. And if we have rain, also we have this ceremony for the Mother Earth asking sun. He's saying, now the circle of the bulls and cows they use as a fertilizer for corn.
Natural ta ajata señora iku rungu ajata anaikutai ranta naikutak keita somasta ankartengu somasta wawaiku sapatutamanta matiptuma sei pasar bien gai papa para gai.
It's very important because protect to them from the winds coming from the other side, and there is another mountain higher up. From that mountain is coming the water because there is a spring there, and also they say the name of that mountain during this ceremony. Now you're gonna get three coccalips. We call this coca quinto. They choose the best three coccalips for each of you, kind of ceremonies. And also they chew the coccalips working in the lands because the coccalips give energy to them. The coccalips we use today.
Me representa eso. Primero, en tu coccalips mi casa en Pepe, Anahpacha. El segundo, Caipacha.
These three coccalips means the division of the cosmos into three different levels, no? Spiritual level, this level, and underground.
Esta mamá.
Este papá.
Ya con otra mamá que saca ma sopla eso. Apons con la mayor renanza.
Now he said we're gonna blow three times.
Ya mamá con anca, callaréis vences. Primer lugar, mamá que hay picas en que no instante que hay picas antes que me sete o sote me que se va a moco. Apo que se va a moco. Apo, guanimarca. Apo ya naurco. Apo chicón.
Apo chicón.
Apo Verónica.
Apo Verónica.
Apo Machu Picchu.
Apo Machu Picchu.
Apo Salcantay.
Apo Salcantay.
apo pomasillo, apo omantai, apo osangati, apo choque tirao, papai gay, pamita apachem saigis, papai chamaigin apuracho, pasaram saigis, disculparam en xao, aigi panai, papai guna, ya paigitis, con autar somatai para guito, unita, para chamangit, somakai la que soy crispina, bajo jawalegos o iwaina y copa. Kunanta mama, pasa con spa mañana, somata, feliz viejo, ya tengo manchay en un par. Y con anda que ya vamos a traer hoy pues un para tirar como pago de mamá sobre pues.
He's asking to the mountains good weather for you also and good trip, no, and good weather in the during the tours and everything like good for you, okay?
Gracias.
Ya con anda que sacamos un poco de panches, con ella pues un para tirar más para ganas.
Again.
Con anda que para tirar más nada. Con esta tenja, la casa está aquí, casa, que hay que entrar con ganas, como pago de chorreps.
Bueno, padre, tito, san, como pacha tierra, mamá, con esta tenja, la casa, casa, aquí está. Ya, mamá, todo que de su masta fue un dico, la casa,
that is for the mother earth, no, that is a present for the mother earth. And that is chicha. Now also chicha for the mother.
In Kalan,
that is
chicha
for the mother.
And
this is also for the mother.
Earth.
This is
also
for
the mother. And this one,
chicha
also
for the mountains.
La manta y arisa aponchunat apo que se warm up con apo animalca apo yana orco
apo means goat in Quechua
apo virúnica apo machu picchu apo salcantay apo mantay apo pamnosillo apo osangati papay que es amita apachemsais papay somastay papay con un palito no se aprechmangis papay kuna con anta mata mi sansma mamá. Inti taita, ¿qué le mama su mazai cansa ya maiko?
Inti taita means father son. Inti ya mama.
¿Qué le mama su mazai cansa ya maiko?
¿Qué le
mama su mazai cansa ya maiko?
Wi-Fi. Maybe some of you want to offer this chicha for the mazai cansa ya maiko.
Apu animarca.
Apu animarca.
Apu salcantay.
Apu salcantay.
Apu Machu Picchu.
Apu Machu Picchu.
Apu
Verónica.
Apu Verónica. Apu Chicón.
Apu Chicón.
Apu
Mother Earth.
No pueden ver.
To enjoy the stay in this community for these maybe some hours, and now they're gonna sing for you. They're gonna play a music called Huayno, and they're gonna sing the goodbye song. Okay.
Oh, thank you.
And now you're gonna
yes.
Dance Huayno.
Oh.
Okay? Thank you.